in the platform that I use for my one-on-ones, which is HyperContext, we have this basically these insights that tag every item that you add to your agendas. So it kind of gives you blind spots. So are we talking about work too much? Are we talking about growth too much, or motivation, or communication? And so to kind of battle that, because I find when we do monthly one-on-ones, you know, we're a really small team, like marketing team of two, we're going to talk about strategy a lot. And typically those are very work related. They're not necessarily status update, but it's definitely more strategy. And I got this advice from a manager who used to work at a company called Top Hat. And he was saying every month, like every fourth one-on-one, talk about like this list of more feedback focused questions, more growth focused questions. And so, you know, it's only been a month. The next one's coming up in a couple of weeks, but I loved it because for one meeting at that point, which was kind of like, I guess we can treat it as a monthly one-on-one, it wasn't about work at all. It was about their growth path. It was about building that growth path, and it was about feedback. But I just thought that was a really neat structure, because for me, when I have my one-on-ones, they're so strategy focused, and like out of the blue, I'll start talking about my growth and whatever. But being able to just kind of think about it as this cadence of weekly, we're going to talk about strategy and roadblocks and frustrations as they come up. But in that fourth week, we're going to talk about growth. We're going to talk about motivation. We're going to talk about how we communicate with one another.